Hello, teacher. I am going to tell about reggaeton. It's one of the most rhyming here in the world, in Ecuador, in any part. But first developed in Latin America in the 1970s and 1980s. Was born following the Jamaican community whose ancestor came to Panama during the 20th century. Reggaeton is the result of evolution and development of other musical genres and styles. Mainly, reggaeton originated from the progressive evolution of reggae and dancehall. The lyrics of reggaeton are characterized by relying on rhythm to make the song easily identifiable. The best artists of reggaeton can be Wisin and Yandel, Don Omar, Ivy Queen, Daddy Yankee, Tito el Bambino, Tego Calderón. This rhythm is contagious and all young people dance it. You cannot miss a party. Okay, thanks.